now we're heading in towards the cathedral. St. Giles Cathedral. To take off the old hat. So, suggested donation, £6. Boxes inside there. Thank you. Someone's playing the organ. There he is up there. Too dark for the GoPro? I don't think it is. Concerts and shows here all the time. Here's another entrance. Let's go here. Wow, you smell the wood. Look at the craftsmanship. These coat of arms everywhere.
I mean, I'm sure these days, like.
And the Scottish taxes, state taxes are the same.
Yes, yes. So, one of the.
Yes?
Yeah. I mean, so sort of now Scotland has evolved part of the whole as well. So, I guess it's one of the key differences between.
Obviously, if you come to Edinburgh, pop your head in and look at the cathedral. It's worth it. ship and all this. Very pretty. And look at the roofs. There's the corner worms again. Go back towards them. Look at all the stained glass everywhere. Hopefully the GoPro picks it up. I think it should. It's light enough. First word of the morning. Organ playing adds to the ambiance in the back of it. While you're walking around, it's tranquil.
Scottish. Scottish is the Scottish.
Cathedral on its own. I didn't do much talking on it because just wanted to experience it with the background of the music playing, and then this as you come out into the square. So hope you enjoyed that little tour of St. Giles Cathedral. It's located right off the Royal Mile towards the towards the castle. So definitely make it a spot of your visit because it's well worth it. It's very pretty. So. Thanks again for joining me, and don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe button if you like what I'm showing you.